guys, so I'm back at it again with another vlog. And I'm out with Shamaya and Zinga.
Hey y'all.
So we had David Buster's. And we could have played some games, but now we could have found some games to play.
Exactly. Comment down below who you think will win the most games. Me, Michael, or Shamaya.
I think it's gonna be me, but
hold on.
But I'll get back to y'all later. Hey guys, so I know it's like a big old time jump. Like the last time you saw me, I was doing something, but today is July 28th and me and my co-workers are deciding we want to go bowling. So I'm here with Chantelle.
Hey.
She's just one of the many who will be appearing in the video tonight. So be ready, we're gonna be having fun, we're gonna be bowling. It's gonna be lit, so stay tuned and go ahead and like and subscribe. Like, if you haven't done it yet, then you're weird. Hey guys, so we just came back from picking up two of my coworkers. Introduce yourselves.
Emily.
We are waiting on a few more people and then the activities will happen. Anything that's, who you think is going to be the worst bowler tonight?
Chantelle.
we're gonna take a poll and we're gonna see who's gonna be the worst bowler tonight. And so we have one person that says Chantel. Liv says it's gonna be her. So Chantel says Chantel. So we're gonna get back to you and tell you at the end of the vlog who was the worst bowler. We are. Say what's up to the vlog, you guys.
That's finally
done
picked up Jonathan.
Finally, it took him forever to get here. Mm-hmm. Jonathan, who you think gonna be the worst bowler tonight? Damn. That's like four people now? That's like three or four people now? Yikes. Let's see how many more can... everybody has said this girl right here, Chantel, is going to be horrible. At bowling, what do you say? You said...
I said me.
Okay. Who do you vote for? Cool.
Yeah. Going Chantel, bro.
Damn. And you're also new to the vlog. Who are you?
And Trey, man.
Emily, who you think gonna be ass at bowling? Yeah. 2260.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where's Liv? Oh, there she is. We are officially at Polo, or whatever you call it. Introduce yourself to the vlog.
Yo, what's going on? My name is Warren, Mr. Walker, Mr. Warren, the A12 himself. You already know. Store manager of JD Sports. I'm here with all my little
things. I don't think that's very accurate of his work title, but who do you think is going to be the worst bowler tonight?
Probably me.
Wow. And that's your final decision? Yourself?
Oh, no.
All right. So, I think I'm gonna win tonight, so everybody else is gonna lose. Because everybody sucked, apparently. I'm the best one. But I'll get back to you when we start the game. Hey guys, so we are walking a fellow worker to the car. Apparently she has to part ways early, but hey, we loved it. We loved that you came. I'm probably gonna see you next week at work, so this won't be the last time me seeing you. At all. We started the bowling game. Right now, I'm the only one with numbers on the board. Everybody else.
Bro, this dumbass nigga Jordy told me he completely forgot, bro. Bowl without that nigga.
We're gonna bowl without him. And we're only doing like one game and I... Oh, we walking way past your car.
Right.
I'm just like, where are we going?
My car.
Talking all that shit that I was gonna lose, that I was the worst bowler. Now, guess who up? Guess who winning? Me, I'm in the lead, bruh. Got two spares in a row on the first two rows, you feel me? You know these niggas got nothing. They got gutter balls.
Uh-uh,
they got gutter balls. They hit a damn face. They hit a goddamn paint.
Nah,
go
elsewhere.
We'll show when we get back. We'll be right back.
You could have
filmed
that
vlog. Bro. So y'all heard she up in the lead or whatever. But it's okay because I just perfected my role and I'm coming for her, I promise you. Like we in there tonight, period. So,
another spare. Wait.
Okay. Yeah. You gotta watch this one. You gotta watch that one over there. Trying to bend and shit. And then this one, she got a little happy dance after me bowls. He's scared to lose some money. Okay, Emily, she got a complete spare. Let's go, game. All right, so Chantel won. It's okay, because we finna play for real, right? Playing for real. We're on our second game.
Do you think Juan will be the one to lose the money? Or do you think
Chay
will be the one to lose the money?
I don't know, because I feel like Trey is an underdog. And he's just waiting.
40.
Yes, but I feel like Juan. But Juan got that twist to him. So he...
Watch what I can do.
Literally. So, who you say?
I feel like Chay's going to lose the money. I feel like Juan's going to win. Chay's going to lose the money.
I think... I think Juan gonna surprise us and win the money. We're gonna check back. We're gonna check back when we're almost done and we'll let you know. So
I lost. Bad as fuck.
I lost too, but we have to.
Who won?
Who won?
Come here.
Who won?
You won.
I know it.
Wait, no. Yeah, Trey won.
No. Out of the bet, Trey won.
Okay.
Out of the money, Trey won.
Me? I told you I was going to.
Where you won, $1 million. What?
So we've made it to the destination. It's her birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
How old are you turning?
22.
And what are we doing?
Eating.
And then what are we doing next?
Bowling.
Period.
You see your last TikTok. I mean your last video.
Because I'm posting this footage and that one. Because it wasn't enough. Drinks. We got drinks. Drinks. Hi, so we are at this Mexican restaurant, and it's pretty cute. We love it. I got the asada fries with steak and queso, and the sauce on the side. But she's bringing me a Chipotle ranch, and I will give you a rate on the food. You asked for sour cream? I thought you had the Chipotle ranch.
I don't like Chipotle ranch.
Oh, well, I got sour cream, so.
Thank you.
Hi, so we just left. What was the name of that restaurant?
Taqueria Tsunami.
No, it was not.
That was not the name of the restaurant. But we left the restaurant.
I think it's Court Reforma. Taqueria.
CT Reform something.
Something like that.
But now we're at Midtown.
It was really good. I give it a 10 out of 10. Y'all got your ID?
What's going on the scoreboard? I won.
They was trying to count me out all game. I came and beat.
Who you beat? Over. You beat Shamaya? Hey vlog, it's been such a long and crazy day. I hate my edges, bro. Like they never want to be cute. They don't ever want to let me be great. But it's been a long day, and last night was so much fun. I won at bowling, as you can see in the last clip. I won at bowling. It makes up for the other night when I lost at bowling. But I won. I don't like how this looks right here. Like, the glimpse of, like, the light makes it look weird. But, yeah. I won at bowling, and I'm continuing at bowling. I need more friends so we can go bowling and I can eat the best. Period. But that's the end of the video. Like, comment, subscribe.
You know how I feel about, like, us and, like, how I want to go about it. But you never tell me how you feel about it. And how you want to go about it.